back. Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Isabella. Say hi.
Hi.
So I'm gonna do her hair. I'm gonna do two braids on her. Her hair is super long, as you can see, but it's also super tangled. So I'm trying to tangle her hair right now, untangle her hair right now, so that when I do her two braids, it won't hurt her and she won't kill me. Right? You can keep watching yourself. Okay. Trying to make it look cute. Let's see if I can do this now. She's gonna kill me. Oh my gosh, her hair's still tangled. That's better. Were you able to sleep last night, by the way? Yeah. Oh, we were watching, what is it? We Belong Together.
Yeah.
And it was one of those crazy movies that where somebody's obsessed with somebody else. Yeah. It was a little crazy. Okay, so I finally part her hair in two. I did a little zigzag here. Wait, put your head down. that looks a little rough. Let's do another one.
No.
Ah! sorry. Don't kill me. Okay, this one is better. Check it out. Put your head down. Ta-da! And then I parted it in the middle. And that's gonna allow me to do her braid.
Ow!
Sorry. Isabella, your hair is tangled on a whole nother level. Okay. So I'm going to tie this side of her hair. And I'm going to do this side first.
Oh. Who edits this stuff for you?
Myself. I edit my own videos. Oh, you have TikTok? Cool. I have TikTok too. I don't really use it.
Then why do you have it if you don't really use it?
Well, I post a few videos here and there. Good to go. It's just a few. Oh, and I'm untangling her hair with this brush, by the way. Because if I do it with a comb, she'll be crying. Right?
Maybe.
Okay, so I'm going to put a little bit of shine, silk, whatever that's called, on her hair. Just to give it a little shine. Sorry. And now I'm going to begin braiding her hair. Oh, I'm gonna put a little bit of gel too. Moco de gorilla. ¿Se que me va a poner qué?
No, hediondo a la comida.
Oh.
Still use this?
Yeah.
Oh. That was only for boys.
No, girls can use it too.
You're pulling my hair too hard.
Sorry, darling. Sorry, it's not my fault. It's your hair's fault. So she has really thin hair, but she has a lot of hair. So I'm gonna try my best.
Kinda wanna cut it.
No, don't cut it. Do not. Do not.
Why?
Cut your hair.
Why?
Cause your hair is long and beautiful. You should not cut it.
Then how long is my hair gonna be when I'm like 16?
Well, obviously you'll get to cut it a little bit. All right, guys, it's out. This is what the braid is looking like. Okay, guys, so this is the one side. And I'm going to go ahead and do the other side. Thank you.
and editing.
I will.
Nope.
All right, guys, so this is what it looks like. I'm gonna do the final touches and I'll show you the last result, the final results.
All right, guys, and this is the results. I didn't put too much gel here. I just left it like this. Look this way. Ta-da. Edges on fleek. Say bye.
Bye.